Thank you. Thank you. one end of the download cable to the robot and the other end to the computer. To download the program, first switch to zero, then open the Arduino software, configure the mode, and click download. After successful download, turn off the power and switch to one, then turn on the power. It can be controlled.